make this very beautiful, colorful star, you would require two equilateral triangles with the edge length of 20 centimeters. Take the pink triangle, mark the center, and then fold all the three tips to the center to make a kind of a hexagon. Make two such colorful hexagons, a yellow one and a pink one. Take the pink one and upturn it. And then take one edge and fold it to the center. This way you fold three alternate edges to the center to make a equilateral triangle. Fold the edges and tuck the last edge in the first one to make a kind of a lock. This is the front view and this is the back view. Now in the back view you can see there are three equilateral triangles. Lift them up, both in the pink triangle and also in the yellow triangle. After having lifted the equilateral triangles, take the pink triangle and gently tuck it in the center of the pink triangle to make a very lovely two-colored star. This is the back view and this is the front view. Make another small star. Apply glue in the middle of the big star and stick the little one in the center to make a really beautiful dream star.